Good morning, everyone. My name is Ulvi. Today, I will give a poem on safe water. Water for living, water for everything. Please save water because water is dying. Water for drinking, water for cooking. We need water. Water is the life. Without water, we can't survive. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Abhu Kaur. I'm from class 4B. Today, I'm going to recite a poem. My poem name is Mother. You always clean my handprints I leave upon the wall. I seem to make a mess of things because I am very small. The years will pass so quickly. I will soon be grown like you, and all the little handprints will surely fade from view. So here are special handprints, a memory that is true. So you will recall the very day I made this just for you. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Zaina. I am from class 4B. My topic is on plants. Plants are very important for our environment. Plants give us oxygen to live life. Trees cause rainfall. Trees give us wood and medicines. So we should not cut the trees. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Tanisha. I am from class 4B. Today I am going to speak some lines on cloud. It is hot, the sky is blue, a little cloud comes looking for you. More clouds come, they bring rain, sing and dance, it's cool again. Thank you.
Morning, everyone. My name is Ashima and I am from class 4B. Today I am reciting a poem on Let's Preserve Our Nature. The sun is shining, the sky is blue, the birds are flying and the breeze is so cool. Mother Nature is trying her the best to give nothing but beautiful mess. But what do we do? Make her the mess. Let's make her the best by polluting this endless and preserve her a green rest for kids and other rest.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Ashima. I study in 4th class. My poem is Wake Up, Wake Up. Wake up, wake up. It's a lovely day. Oh, please get up and come to play. Wake up, wake up. It's a lovely day. Oh, please get up and come to play. The birds are singing in the trees and you can hear the buzzing bees. Wake up, wake up to every day. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Priya Singh. My topic, vegetable. Tomato. Tomato. Tomato is a vegetable. It is red in color. It is round in shape. It is sour in tasty. Good morning, ma'am. Thank you.
Shri Guru Charan Sarojar Jani Jamanu Krishdhari Varana Huragbar Bimilat Sujo Dayak Falchari Buddhi Hiratam Jani Ke Sumira Pamrakumar Vana Buddhi Vidyan Kumohi Harukulay Sikar Jai Hanuman Gyan Guru Sagar Jai Kabi Siti Ulogu Jagar Ramadut Radil Puldama Anjali Putra Masunama Mahabi Viramajarani Kumtini Varasumati Sangi Kanchana Madhubiraj कुंडलिकुंचित के मुंजतने शंकर सुमनि के देश प्रताप महाजग मंदिर विद्या बाढ़ चातुर्राम काज करो प्रभु चरित सुनो रसिया राम लखन सीता सुषम सी दिखा विकट रूप धरि लंक जलावर भीम रूप धरि असुर सहारे रामचंद्र जी की का सवारे लय सजीव विजय श्री रघुबीर हर शिव लय रघुपति की भक्त बढ़ाए तुम मम प्रिय में ते संभाई सहज प्रथम तुम रोज कावे असदे श्री प्रकट लगावे सरकारी करो नारक सारक सहित ही सजू कबीर दिख पाल जहाँ ते कभी को भी कह सके कहा ते तुम उपकार कीना राम मिलाए राजपूत पीना तुम रमन तक दीक्षण माता लंकेश्वर में सब जग जाना जो कि सहज पुत्र तो प्रभानो नीलो तय गुरु जानो तुम मुद्र का मिली आई जरो ही रहे थे ये तेरे जनाई जुगुना काश करके देते तुम रमन और तुम्हें देते राम द्वारे तुम्हारे हमारे हो तो ना आ गया बिन पैसारे सब सुख ले तुम्हारी सरदा तुम रक्षक का हो को डरना आप प्रतेश भारो आपे तीनों लोक हाँकते खापे भूत पे साच निकट नहीं आवे महावीर जब नाम सुनावे ना से लोग रे सब पीरा जो सुख गए हनुमत बलबीरा जय 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 हनुमान को साहि कृपा करो गुरुदेव की नाही जो सत बार बाट कर कोई छूटे ही बंदी महासुभ होई जो ये पढ़े हनुमान चालीसा हो सिद्धिशा की गौरी सा तुलसीदा सदा हरि चेर कीजेगा मिटे माँ भेरा भगवंत नय संकट मंगल मोहित रूप राम लखन सीता सीत हृदय सर स्वरूप श्री आप जय रामचंद्र की जय गुरु।